This is no time for celebration. This is a time for panic, for...